No, Sion, you might break yourself on there. Gotta look inside the engine, dude. Y'all leaving? Oh, y'all left early last time. Hey, dude, you ain't got kidnapped by the Mexicans?
Oh, who?
Oh, man, I heard a lot of killing down there.
I went over there, dog, like, without me, I was like, without us, eh? You fucking puta.
I'm surprised you made it back. There's a lot of killing over there, dude. Shit.
I went down to the locals, home.
Ooh, you crazy, dog.
We locked the doors. You fucking pull out the window.
I haven't been in Cancun in about 8 years, dude.
That looks fucking dangerous, dog.
Huh?
They got policias walking around with fucking shotguns.
I bet.
They're walking around with fucking like 12 fucking shotguns around me, yeah. So I was like, fuck.
But I bet the tourist section, it's probably, they got that shit secured. Yeah.
The thing about, I found out that whoever lives in Cancun, so who the fuck with the tourist, you going to jail. That's what you do.
If you're not, what's that again?
So let's say I'm a tourist and an amigo fuck with me.
Yeah, the amigo going to jail?
The amigo going to jail, regardless what happens. I heard about it. I was like,
it's like
shit.
That.
That's like, they don't care.
So all you got to do is scream. They going, he going to jail.
Yep, that's it.
Ah! He's gone. Take him. What's take him. Again, huh? Where's your car, bro?
No tires.
Man, let me tell you what happened. We get to the mall where we met at, right? Some dude comes up to me, yo, dude, your tire is low. Oh, fuck. So a dude get out his thing to fill up air in it. So we put air in it. And when he sets it off, we hear the air coming out the tire. Psst, I'm like,
it's a nail, huh?
I ran over a fucking manhole, bro, and bit my tire on the side. I said, see y'all, I'm going to motherfucking Tire Kingdom, give me a tire. That's why I got here late. I got here by 11.
Yeah, I got here like around 1 o'clock.
I had insurance on my tires, so I only paid $80 for a brand new tire. Yup. The fucking Falcon. It was like 140 plus other shit. It would have came up to like 160.
Oh shit.
I paid $80. Brand new tire.
I need a whole new set of tires. So I'm running on donuts right now.
You need a whole new set of tires.
Huh?
This boy need a whole new set of tires.
You have a G right there, man.
Lord have mercy.
Running on 18. Fuck, man. That killed me.
Better. There we go.
Do what you gotta do. The price you gotta pay.
You gotta keep the maintenance on the car, son.
Yeah, shoot.
Real.
Setting up for a turbo.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, fuck. Okay. Do I need tires or not?
Well, you ought to hear what the club is doing now, boy, huh?
Talk about it.
Yeah. Yeah.
$10 in. I'm in.
Fuck, $10 ain't shit. It should have jacked that shit to 100. Fucking ain't right.
It benefited somebody, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. No, I'm just going, 10 is good, 10, 20, whatever. That's good enough.
I'm going to write my name like 10 times and put it in. Like, yeah, we're
going to put it 10 times in there, huh?
I'm such a hat. Oh, that's me. Hey, do you want your car sponsored by my boy, the tattoo shop?
What you mean?
Like the sticker I got on my car and Mike's got and Nicole. The laboratory tattoos. He wanted to sponsor the whole club, but Garrett's saying, let everybody do it on an individual basis, whoever wants it, but he wanted to sponsor the whole club.
I mean, I do need a tattoo.
No, I'm gonna pass on that. Pass on that.
I don't crap.
What's the whole point? I mean,
if you need any work done or whatever.
What, my car?
No, tattoos.
I need it on my car, dude.
Well, he ain't an automotive police. He's a tattoo man.
Oh, he's tattooing.
Yeah.
Nah, I don't fuck with tattoos, bro. I don't think I'll probably ever get one. Yep. It is low.
Headshot.
Oh, headshot. Yeah. Hey! Hey! That's how we do it, baby. Total psychotic.
Show the towel. Show the towel.
Come on, bust it open. Bust it open.
Give him the towel. What's the towel?
Check out some races. Another Scion by Psychotic.